The Victorian ghost town that no one in Connecticut wants was full of life even for just one day. Johnsonville Village has been a ghost town for decades until Philippine megachurch Iglesia Ni Cristo bought the 62-acre historic property for $1.8 million last July. And for the first time since the purchase, the new owners opened the village to the public in a Neighborhood Appreciation Day. At least 1,500 INC members from Connecticut and nearby states came out to enjoy free food, refreshments, and entertainment, to play in these fun blow-up playgrounds for the INC kids, and to capture the amazing view of the Johnsonville Mill Pond.
This looked like the perfect property, but like I said, we just following the administration and these blessings. And right now, as we have our Neighborhood Appreciation Day, we invited all of the people in the surrounding community.
Among them is Connecticut State Representative for East Haddam, Melissa Zabran. Local officials say they are relieved that the historic property will now be saved from rotting away.
In America, they love to see history preserved, and I think that's really the underlying thing. I think there's certain buildings that probably are more sentimental than others, and that's how I hope the community will have conversations and be involved and welcomed.
Katie Williams says as a kid, she came to Johnsonville Village during the holidays to see the Christmas lights and decorations.
I think in general, everybody in town is elated that they'll again be able to drive down these roads and see Johnsonville as it once was.
The village of Mudas in East Haddam has zero Filipino population, with 1,200 Caucasian residents and a handful of Asian Indians. INC Church membership is now open to non-Filipinos.
If they're interested, they want to learn more about what the Bible teaches, what our Lord Jesus Christ teaches, we welcome anyone from all walks of life, any ethnic background, any culture, so as long as they have that interest to discover what the Bible teaches us.
Hopefully, maging isang community ito na hindi lang para sa mga kapatid, kundi para sa buong, you know,
makatulong.
Everyone.
Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Mudas, Connecticut.